boy, don't you flatter me. Wanna rattle me, but that won't rattle me. I got the heart for the mission to carry me. You not the first or the worst one to challenge me. If it's smoke that you want, then you got it.
The question in here, what is Semitic? Well, what we're taking to be is that it's against Jews.
They always leave you guys like a hate group, saying that you guys speak on hating other groups and everything like that. That's what I was looking at.
So if you're searching for God, you're trying to be closer with Christ, the only way you're going to be closer is by keeping his commandments, right? This Bible is a spiritual book. The only way you can read it 8 times a day, you can read it all day, you can have it on audio book all day, but if you're not keeping the commandments of God, you will never understand it.
So I'm about to show up.